Okay guys, so after cracking the stones, if you don't want to swallow, you can just mix the powder with water and then use it as a food scrub, or mix it with your garden soil, or do a lot of home remedies, okay, without swallowing. I'm pessoal bem minha. Botinho de ayo home remedies, botinho de que use one empty or the food scrub. So I'm storing the powder.